I don't know who needs to hear this, but whether your plane looks like this or if it looks like this, you just need a sharp iron to get the job done. Don't get me wrong, I like working with pretty tools just as much as the next guy, but I find that combination planes that look like this work just about the same as combination planes that look like this. Because as that fun saying goes, it's easy to look sharp when you haven't done any work.